for the 2010 running of the season's holidays Queen Mother Champion Chase, and it is a golden silver with on the inside for Paddy de Plaster, who blundered at the first fence. At the back of the field we have Well Chief and also Mahogany Blaze on quite a short run now towards fence number two. Twist Magic on the outside of Golden Silver for Paddy de Plaster jumps fence two much better than he did the first. Big Zeb is over in fourth position, followed then towards the outside by Master Minded, who's got the noseband. Then on the inside, Kalahari King. O'Click is next. The race onto the race course proper, with at the back of the field Well Chief together with Mahogany Blaze. Three of them in line as they race on now towards fence number three of the 12 they will take in the Queen Mother Champion Chase. Twist Magic towards the outside, Golden Silver between horses, the stripes on the inside for Paddy the Pastor as they got over that. Big Zeb was next, followed by Masterminded, who is just lobbing along on a very easy rein as they make the turn going out into the country. Kalahari King is then towards the inside rail. O'Crick, Well Chief and Mahogany Blaze at the back of the field as they climb now on towards fence number four. For Paddy de Plasterer, he moves now just to take the lead. He stands off that, jumps it well. Golden Silver was over in second. Twist Magic now content to be taken back off the speed. He's not getting involved and he's now racing in third. But the early pace through the first three quarters of a mile has hardly been electric here for a Queen Mother Champion Chase. They aren't going that quickly as they go down the back straight. For Paddy de Plasterer, they just had the lead towards the inside and at the back of the field, Mahogany Blaze is down. Mahogany Blaze was last when he crumpled on landing and he crashed out at fence number five. The horse is quickly up as they go now towards the water jump, fence number six. For Paddy de Plasterer to the inside of Golden Silver, the first two. Twist Magic is in third. Big Zeb towards the inside, the spotted colours, the purple and yellow, followed by Mastermind. Well, Chief is making an early move towards the outside as they go over the first of the open ditches. Kalahari King landed in a bit of a heat there, just gets a little bit of a nudge now by Graham Lee to try and get closer, and O'Crick is at the back of the field. On now towards fence number eight they go, another plain one for Paddy de Plasterer on the inside of Golden Silver, the first two, followed then by Big Zeb on the inside of Twist Magic. Ruby Walsh has Masterminded out just a little bit wide and he's just beginning to niggle along on Masterminded to try and close on them now. Kalahari King also being ridden on the inside by Graham Lee. Here's the final open ditch for Paddy de Plasterer, more fluent there than Golden Silver. A bad mistake by Twist Magic, good recovery there by Robert Thornton, getting outpaced his Well Chief at the back of the field. So it's bubbling up nicely, folks. They're at the top of the hill in the Queen Mother Champion Chase, and it's for Paddy de Plasterer and AP McCoy by a contested neck to the outside. Golden Silver is breathing down that extended neck. Towards the outside is Big Zeb. Towards the outside is Masterminded, driven on the inside. Kalahari King. Twist Magic's about to be pulled up, it would appear, at the back of the field as they go over the third from home for Paddy de Plasterer. He's out in front, and a reminder on the outside for Masterminded as they race down into the dip. They now have just two more fences to take for Paddy de Plasterer. Big Zeb is cruising in behind. On the outside is Masterminded. They're over the second from home, and it's for Paddy de Plasterer, taken on by Barry Geraghty on Big Zeb. Masterminded now, and Ruby Walsh is urging the champion to try and close, and at the moment he's got a break of 2.5 lengths to find. As for Paddy de Plasterer and AP McCoy, a battle now with Big Zeb on the outside, and Big Zeb has the lead. Back in third is Masterminded, who will now have to sprout wings over the final fence. It was Big Zeb clear by two, and he jumps it well. For Paddy de Plasterer is in second. Masterminded will lose his championship today. They've got 150 yards to go. Big Zeb is out in front for Barry Geraghty, and on St. Patrick's Day, the 2010 Queen Mother Champion Chase goes to Ireland. Big Zeb is the two-mile champion. For Paddy de Plasterer was second. Kalahari King and a defeated Masterminded.
The champion is dethroned, and dethroned comprehensively. Hail Big Zeb.